69-year-long dream of the people of the landlocked state came true when the first broad-gauge engine arrived at Dharmanagar railway station of Tripura. Thousands of people were seen waiting for long hours right from the morning to welcome the BG engine along with the NFR team. A local said, "It is the first time that broad-gauge engine has arrived here today. Since morning, people of Dharmanagar have arrived here to express their joy and feeling."
As an inhabitant of Dharmanagar and Tripura, that it is the first time a broad gauge engine has arrived here today at about 2:30, and I along with others appeared here at about 10 a.m. And since then, many public of Dharmanagar has appeared here. They have expressed their enjoy and they expressed their feelings, and they have welcomed the train and the driver and the other persons from all organizations also there, and they have enjoyed and they have welcomed. And we hope that very shortly the passenger train will be started from our Tripura.
People have been waiting for several hours along with their family members to witness the arriving of first broad gauge train engine. Correspondent Pinaki Das from Dharmanagar for ANI.